So my job site is over there. And here we have another big, yeah, you can call it a villa, yeah? Very classic. It's crossbond. You don't see this a lot, huh? I think it's with reclaimed bricks, built with reclaimed bricks. So my job site, and this is the neighbor across the street. So this is different style. For me, this is more like the Spanish style. I don't know. It's maybe a mix. But you know, so actually the most houses in Belgium are made out of bricks, eh? And it's nothing like this what I'm building there, eh? So the traditional is brickwork actually, and a normal roof, a wooden roof construction with slates or tiles. For example, it's possible it's with reclaimed bricks, eh? Looks like that. It's not cheap, eh? Reclaimed bricks. But that's your typical Belgian house for a rich guy, maybe. They are building something else. It looks like they glue the bricks. It's like my job before, eh? Or tin bed mortar. Job site, and this building I actually worked on when I was working for another company. So this wall is anything but straight, huh? They are all tied in. Yeah. This was a little challenge, actually. Yeah. Some crazy brickwork. See the concrete behind? All brickwork, pretty nuts, huh?